My name is Mikko Hyppönen. I hunt hackers. I love the internet. I think it's the best innovation our generation has done.
You might think that you have nothing to hide.
We will never be making F-Secure antivirus for toasters. Like, we won't do that. So if you can't secure them from the device itself, you only really have one solution left, which is that you have to secure them from the network.
Well, the biggest lie on the internet is that I have read and I agree to the license agreement.
It's not just teenage boys writing viruses for fun, like it used to be. Now we have organized crime, organized online cybercrime.
We got a free and open net. The question is, what kind of a net are we going to leave to the future generations?
Have a pretty decent, lengthy, with lots of different characters, password, and don't use the same one, right? Simple or not?
Well, actually, the instructions are very conflicting. Like, you know, pick a unique password for every site, make them very long, never write them down. You can't do that. You can do that with 3 sites. You cannot do it with 50 sites that we all require today.
Some of the victims are home users. And if the ransom is around 1,500 euros, many people don't have 1,500 euros to pay. So they offer you an alternative option of getting your files back. If you don't have the money, they will decrypt your files for free if you infect 2 other people. And this is brilliant.
Before the internet, we only had to worry about criminals who were living in our city. Now, today, because of the internet, we have to worry about criminals who can be anywhere in the world. But don't get me wrong, it's quite clear that the internet has brought us more good than bad. The internet has brought us so much connectivity, so much business, so much entertainment, that the bad sides it has created pale in comparison.
And this, my friends, this is the world where we live today.